Julie have been to get a few things. So it's me and the kids, who has been an absolute diva.
Yes.
And she admits that. And look at the weather we have today, beautiful weather and skies. Thank you, madam. This is Diva Pants. So we're just deciding to go for a wee walk before lunch. We feel like we haven't even digested breakfast. Hema hasn't ate that much. Skin isn't doing that well today. So a little bit of fresh air, vitamin D. Can't do any harm. How would you push it? Can you put a backpack on? What a diva. Right, we're on Catwatch. What do you call it? When a cat annoys you, you call it cat. Cat annoyed. Cat what?
Cat threatened.
Cat threatened. Oh, I can see one in the distance here, a white and a brown one. Oh, and a black one. How many is that? Two. Oh, three. Oh, there's another one. Entertainment on it. What? There's another cat. So
that's
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm trying to scare it.
Ten. Well,
I think we've counted that one, but. The sunglasses, they funny. I'd love to sit here, but there's just so many cats. So okay, there's a wee tea room there. And there's more shops outside, so clothes and things. Wouldn't recommend you buy from here, that's real expensive. What was a man coming half naked? Take the camera. See, look, this is November, well actually December. Weather's beautiful. But I don't think it's supposed to stay this way. It's going to be sunshine today, tomorrow, then the rest is just going to be rain. But it's still super pleasant. Freezing Scottish weather. Isn't it? What do you miss about Scotland? Everything tell my friends.
My bed.
Your bed? What else? Okay. That's a very weird thing to miss. Rather than family or friends. Panda likes to touch everything. Oh, there's people down there. I wish we have a wee look up here first. Oh, Ibrahim. Oh my god.
15
14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Is that? 22. So many cats, guys. Oh, 23. Can I get a picture of you here?
Can you, mate?
I'd be doing if we go down there, there's loads of cats.
Oh my, there's still loads of people down there, man. Oh, he's about to fall down there, man.
There's another one.
Oh yeah, yeah,
24.
I'm 25 actually.
Cat threatened.
Should we just go down, Mum? Because April's getting so scared.
Maybe there's roads down there though, I'm just warning you. Going down there? That is our... Oh. Because of the cats, that is our beach.
That is so funny. It's the cats on my when they say, me and Mum class are loads of cats.
Oh, yeah, move. Let's go and get a nice cool drink and get cat threatened indoors. Oh, I believe there's a cat on the roof. There was no cars.
Oh yeah, that would be better. Got four, no cats.
My god, I've actually lost count of how many cats we've seen. Was that 25?
28.
28.
I think that's the highest score, Mum.
There are so many.
I think that's
into hot here. I think that's why there's so many. It's tacky,
everything that's hot all the
time. More cats. Irha, this way, we're not going to the cat. Oh crap. Those little babies, man. This is the one that comes when we're having dinner all the time.
Yeah.
Can I push the button? Up the top here. He might give us your sauces to Killa. This is nice, Bubble. This is what I was looking for. I can't believe we walked past this so many times and I didn't see it. Oh, and there's like a wee ball pen, oh my god! Whee! That's good fun, isn't it? It had go over there. You can enter that way, bud. Oh, Ibrahim, we can come here every time. And it's good that it's shaded.